Is it true that it had quite a few famous admirers of the gardens throughout its time?
It did. Jonathan Swift, Alexander Pope, Rudyard Kipling was a great admirer and used to come here a lot.